Sargon, who was it? I thought I recognized Anahita. Is she involved?
Yes, she is. Without a doubt.
Barum, gather your forces. You are to leave for Mount Carf at once in search of Prince Ardashir, and his soldiers are already on the way. We need all the help we can get.
We will not fail you, Your Majesty.
Bring him back. Bring back my son.
The old citadel. Anahita took Prince Hassan beyond these gates.
I can't fathom why Anahita would do such a thing.
Sargon, you know her best. What do you make of it?
It doesn't make sense. She has always been loyal.
She wants to seize power for herself.
What do you even mean?
The Simorgh may have disappeared, but the mighty god used...
It has always been the Simorgh who appoints future kings and...
Anahita probably wishes to receive the Simorgh's blessing.
But why kidnap Prince Hassan?
She needs him. The gates to the Simorgh Temple only open for members of the royal family.
She has lost her mind. She will never get the Simorgh's...
We can't be certain. After all, the Simorgh may be weakened.
One thing's for sure. Prince Hassan is in danger. She will kill him once she has no need for him.
Immortals, follow me. Let's help Ardashir and find Prince Hassan.
Wait for me here. Don't worry. I won't be long.
Sacred of mountains.
Been here before?
No, but I've read about it. This place was once the site of King Darius's palace. Religion, medicine, astrology, Mount Carf was home to...
And?
No one survived to tell the tale. And to think that Prince Hassan is caught up in all this. Who knows what might await...
What is this sorcery?
I'm a warrior, not a seer.
Frozen as it falls.
As if time had stopped.
Stay sharp. Prince Hassan can't be far now.
Something is not right here. We must proceed with caution.
Sure, Menelaus. You can scurry from shadow to shadow like frightened vermin.
I'm serious, Orod. There's a strange presence here.
I can feel it too.
And there's only one way to find out.
Ha 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 ha! Let's go then.
Barum, this is Azad, one of Ardashir's men.
Long dead, judging by the rot.
How is that possible? They left not long before us.
We are not welcome here.
Stay on your guard. We will find the Prince and Anahita.
We go east.
We don't go anywhere. You'll only slow me down. You're on your own.
Thank you.
What are you doing here? This place is too dangerous for a child.
Don't worry about me. I know the Citadel better than anyone. I know every step. I even go where others can't. I've chatted and argued with every creature, and I know every tree here.
Like this one? Are they all like this?
These trees are special. They have the purest of Athra. So, stand beneath its leaves to restore your energy. There are many whack-whack trees throughout Mount Karf.
Tell me, you say you know all here. We're in search of soldiers like us. Our prince is being led by a general. Have you seen anyone like that?
A prince? There hasn't been a prince here in so long. I've only seen you. Well, if you've lost your friend in Mount Karf, then you're going to need an Eye of the Wanderer.
What's that?
It's a very rare... Go on. Here, I might as well show you...
Thank you, miss. I don't know your name.
My name is Faraba.
I'm Sargon.
Oh, well, Sargon. I'll share
Time crit. Thank you.
Sargon! Up here!
Take the prince to the Simorgh Gate.
Anahita! Don't you dare harm him!
If you want Prince Hassan back, come and get him!
Anahita! Anahita was here. She's taking Hassan to the Simorgh Gate.
Then Artaban may be right about her wanting the throne. That thing above us, what is it?
I'm not sure, but to get to Hassan and Anahita, we must destroy it.
From this distance, that's not possible for either of us. Maybe Menelaus can help here. Varum sent him to the east to...
I'll try to find him.
I'll look for another way.
What brings you here, traveler?
My allies and I are in pursuit of a traitor.
Then you and the others are at Mount Carf has seen its share of travelers. Beware, warrior. Death and misery roam the Citadel.
I've seen my share of death.
Even the most determined of warriors must be prepared. Its unique properties will aid you. Just know that each one is precious and can only be changed as a whack-whack tree.
I'll make good use of this.
Welcome.
Thank you.
Ardashir's men.
Sorgon, how?
You're alive.
So much time has passed.
What? You only got here last night.
One single night that has lasted 30 years.
30 years?
This place is a prison. There is no way out. You must flee.
Where are your brothers and aunt?
All lost in the Citadel. All prisoners of time. This is no end for a warrior. This endless captivity. If a soldier is to die, it should be in combat. Free my men, my insignia. Take it, my brothers in arms.
Wait!
Father! What's happening to me?
Wait! Who are you? He just disappeared.
I've seen these trees along my journey, but you're the first to speak.
No, no. I'm not a whack-whack tree. I live in it. There are many whack-whack trees across the Citadel. Their branches are a refuge for us. And also a great help for travelers like you.
Yes, I've noticed.
These trees have always been here, since the start of all life. Their roots are deep, nourished by the primordial Athra that resonates within all things. But now, the forest suffers. Here, take this. You'll need it.
Hi, Sargon.
Hello, Faraba.
Many creatures are afraid of this place.
It seems...
During...
How long?
Shortly... She... Remember your Eye of the Wanderer. Lend me your Eye of the Wanderer. I'll add the information I've gleaned about...
Ha!